Hey guys, my name is John Booker and you're back watching Booker Boat Reviews. Today I'm talking about the ATX 22 Type S, and I'm going to show you what the boat's about, the brand, show you the features, and then take you out on the water and show you its performance. ATX Boats was started in 2019 as a daughter company to the brand Taiga, and there's a lot of features that Taiga has that are incorporated in this boat, and they're both made in-house in Texas. The surf system used on this boat is the same as the ones on the Taiga. It's called the TAPS 3T system, and it puts down 3 tons of pressure, and just like the Mastercraft, there's 3 tabs underneath the boat, and they'll fold down and create that pressure and give you those big, nice waves. Going up, you got some nice logos here, some loungers, along with this gator step, non-slip material all throughout the boat. You got your transom remote back here, a nice logo back here, cup holders, and this nice walkthrough, kind of like a Super Aeronautique, that you're not hurting your upholstery. In this boat, there's a 6.2 liter Inmar engine that's closed cooled, and it's the same engine they put in the Ford Raptor, which has 400 horsepower. Inside the boat, well, you can put 15 people in this boat comfortably. There's this nice leather interior, and there's storage all throughout, along with this cool reversible bench seat, and we'll show you that in another clip. Nice leather, there's some cool removable headrests that you can lounge on and really make space and have fun with your friend and family. Up in the bow, you can sit with all your women. There's room for about 3 people. This comes out so you can walk to and from, whether you're pulled up to the beach or you're just getting out of the dock. You got your speakers, cup holders for your brewskis, and then walking more into the boat, there's this windscreen right here, your mirror, you got your dash, and more cup holders, so that's cool. I like these designs. It's kind of rectangular and kind of futuristic. It looks good. This tower's pretty nice, and it provides a lot of shade. I'm sitting here on a really hot day, and I'm nice and cool, so especially in these pants. Moving more forward, I'll talk about the captain's chair. This reclines, and there's this bolster, which you can get good height. And another cool thing, I like this flat dash, and you can have a lot of visibility like that. Moving to the helm, you got your cool wireless phone charger, this nice dash to put all your junk, and then the touch screen. And this boat's cool because you just push go. It's as simple as that. You don't need to fill up your ballast and have all your ballast bags and move people around. You push go, and you have a ski, surf, and wake button. It's a great boat for the first-time boat buyer, and you don't have to deal with all these nicks and knacks and stuff like that. It has everything you need and nothing that you don't need. Huge thanks for watching. Huge thanks to Mr. Palmer for letting me do this ATX 22 Type S. And I hope y'all enjoyed. Make sure to like and share. And I'll see you next time.